My name is Nikki Robertson. I'm Professor of Perinatal Neuroscience here at UCL and a consultant neonatologist at UCH. I'm the research lead for neonatology at the Institute for Women's Health. And I've had a long-standing research interest in brain injury and neuroprotection in newborn babies, particularly term newborn babies. For the past 40 years, neonatal research at UCH and UCL has focused on the diagnosis and pathophysiology of perinatal brain injury. And more recently, it's been in the international forefront of the evaluation of neuroprotective interventions for term babies and the application of MRI techniques for biomarker discovery and validation. Since 2003, I've led the group to major advances in the understanding of therapeutic hypothermia, such as you see this baby here, and novel neuroprotective strategies following perinatal hypoxia ischemia. Therapeutic hypothermia is now a safe and effective therapy for babies born following birth asphyxia. Professor Neil Marlowe's arrival in 2008 helped to grow, in particular, work on preterm brain injury and developmental outcomes, making UCL a leading centre for work on longitudinal cohort studies such as Epicure and developing the investigation of the preterm brain with imaging and novel neuropsychological outcomes. The research department consists of 7 subgroups, all working on complementary neonatal brain research: preclinical neonatal neuroprotection, neonatal neuroimaging and biomarkers, and global neonatal health are led by myself. Neonatal pain is led by Dr. Judith Meek. Neonatal clinical trials and neurocognitive research are led by Professor Neil Marlowe. And neonatal seizures are led by Janet Rennie. As you see in this pie chart, birth asphyxia and prematurity contribute to at least 50% of all neonatal deaths across the world. Reducing this burden of death and disability from these conditions is our main focus and challenge. Our future plans include investigating the role of inflammation in the pathogenesis of brain injury and other organ injuries such as lung and gut, translating neuroprotective therapies from lab to cot side as adjuncts for therapeutic hypothermia in the term baby with encephalopathy, for example with melatonin, and lastly for developing therapies to protect the preterm brain and accurately assess outcomes using MRI.